Show you today in this tutorial how you can find out all your system settings and properties just going to the computer and looking up at some settings. First, go to the start menu, click on computer. Once you're at the computer, click on system properties. A page looking like this will open up, but this logo will be different because, as you can see, my computer is NEC. Here it displays what version of Windows Vista you have. I'm running Windows Vista Home Premium. My system is NEC Versa. My system rating, which was determined by my system, is 3.4. We will get back to that a little bit later. This is your Windows activation key. This is your computer name. And this is may or may not be there. This is basically your manufacturer's contact detail. Okay. Now we're going to show you some other features. This is for more advanced computer users who mostly change their settings and things like that. So we're going to open up Device Manager, which requires administrator permission. You might not have seen the administrator permission because it pauses everything during that. So now we're going to open up Device Manager. It takes a little while to load because it's a really big program. So under my PC we have batteries because I'm using a laptop, so we have batteries. We have on the computer all these things. Under disk drives we have all our disk drives. Under display adapters we have the display adapters. Here we have the DVD ROMs, human interface devices, IDATA, API controllers, IEEE, 1394 bus host controllers, imaging devices such as cameras, scanners, etc. Keyboards, your keyboard, memory technology driver, your memory, basically. Mice is the mouse that you're using. Modems is like the hub that you connect your computer to for networking. The processor is what processor you use. The SD host adapter is the SD card slot. Sound and video is your speakers, basically. And your, yeah. System devices, these are all the devices that your system uses. And your USBs. That's basically it in the Device Manager. Okay, here we're back to the system. Now we can go to remote settings. Again, I don't think you saw the administrator. Here, you should try and leave this unchecked, but I leave it checked because I don't know why, I just leave it checked. This is so that tech support can contact you, but it also means anybody else with a Windows Vista computer can access your computer who knows your IP address. You have system protection, which you can basically restore your system so that something was never installed to a certain point. You have your advanced system settings, such as adjust for best performance, which means your computer will look awful. You should do let Windows choose what's best for my computer. Hardware again, Device Manager, and you can update your driver settings. Computer name is basically your computer name. You can give yourself a computer description, but you don't have to. And that's basically it in the remote settings. Then we have system protection, which is basically the same thing. And thank you for that, which is basically the same thing, which is system protection, and then advanced system settings, which is again this. I think that's about it that we want to show you, except for this last thing. which is your system reading. You don't determine this, but your system determines this. It calculates the best and worst things in your computer by seeing what is rated. As you can see here, calculations per second, memory operations per second, desktop performance for Windows Aero, 3D business and game graphics performance, disk data transfer rate. These are the scores that are given. The score is determined on the lowest subscore. These are the components that use these things, and it gives you your score, which is basically your system score. You can view software for your base core, which basically is software that's chosen by Microsoft. And yeah, that's basically it that we want to show you. Okay, it's a Facebook experiment, signing off. And visit our website, join our group, subscribe, rate, and comment. Thank you for watching our tutorial. All the links to our places will be in the description. Thanks for watching.